That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. This place. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. thing looks like it smells worse than grease does. That's not moving.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim, you're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Get going, BD-1. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Something we can use? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
That's a really big bug.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Where are you going? The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Run for it! What's that? Can't get it to work. Yeah.
Yes.
Well done.
Let's get going, BD-1. See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
I did it.
resistance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Nice job. Thank you.
you sense this? Sorry about your scoffling, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Did you find something, BD-1? Racy there? Oh, it's on. Moving out. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably. For the help. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye. Luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for while now, without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine. I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
Let's go, BD-1. Good job. That's not moving.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
BD-1, stims!